Hey, Hurley. Hurley. If you had to choose between three superpowers, like, if you had to choose between being able to fly, being invisible, or being able to read minds, which one would you choose? Would you choose to be able to fly?
Would you want to be able to fly like Superman? He's kind of cool, I guess.
Would you choose to be invisible?
Would you want the power to go invisible? Invisibility is amazing.
Or would you choose to be able to read people's minds?
Would you want the power to read other people's minds?